Google going through an AI revolution with smartphones to earbuds that talk back to you.
Rich DeMuro explains in today's Rich on Tech.
At the latest Made by Google event held at the company's new Bayview campus, lots of hardware on display. But at the heart of it all, Google's brand of AI called Gemini.
It's an incredibly exciting time because AI has this huge potential to change how we think about technology products.
Pixel phones are getting new AI-powered weather forecasts, call summaries, and image editing tricks.
It's clear that all of these devices are delivery methods for the AI features.
Add yourself to photos, reframe them, and take better panoramic pictures at night.
We launched Chromecast in 2013, and it changed TV.
But now every TV is smart, so Google betting on a new set-top box called the Google TV Streamer 4K with apps and smart home controls.
You buy a 4K TV, I want it to last, you know, 5 to 10 years potentially, whereas a box you might want to upgrade every 2-3 years, and that's how we think about it.
Also new, the Pixel Watch 3, now in a larger size.
That has been the number one request in Pixel Watch 1 and 2, and finally we are bringing the second size with 3.
The screen is also brighter, you can capture voice notes right from your wrist, and it will tell your caller to hold on while you find your phone. There's also a potentially life-saving new feature called loss of pulse detection, launching in Europe first.
Which is taking motion data and heart rate data, combining that to see if there's any loss of pulse, and then contacting both your emergency contacts and emergency services to get you quick help.
And you guessed it, even Google's earbuds are getting a dose of AI. Give them a twist for a secure fit, then one tap to banish outside noise.
There's a lot of city noise, and as soon as they hit that noise cancellation, I'm not hearing the city noise anymore.
I also got a sneak peek at Gemini Live, which is a conversational AI assistant you can talk to like a friend.
Here's one of the voices I have.
Here's another voice I can use.
Or maybe you'd like to listen to a voice like this.
Although you can't hear our conversation, I can assure you this next level of AI chat might fool you into thinking you've made friends with the smartest person on earth.
Even the mannerisms, the way that he started the conversation and started the answer, sounded very human-like.
That's rolling out now to Android Gemini subscribers and soon to iOS. The line between real and computer is about to get blurry. I'm Rich DeMuro. That's Rich on Tech.